video.
And to compel allegiance
to perform my duties and with fidelity and to the best of my ability with the aim of advancing the prestige and purposes of parent to hold inviolate the high ethics of the profession by conducting myself in a manner befitting a parent officer, and that I make this pledge without mental reservation or purpose of
I am also very fortunate to have a very focused and hardworking national directorate that are totally in sync with my vision to steer parent to a greater heights. And if there are people whom I have not earned their trust yet, I hope to work closely with you because you are equally important members of this organization. Let us work together and be instrument for genuine change to make parent life really high. I thank my predecessors, IDP Raylin, or should I say past President Raylin, and outgoing President Emily Cabillana, Radiant IPP, for building a strong foundation of conscientious leadership, one that upholds the rule of law, the empowerment of member boards,
to uphold and abide by the articles of incorporation and bylaws of PAREP, and compel obedience to the code of ethics and standard of practice of the Philippine Association of Real Estate Boards, Inc. To perform my duties with fidelity and to the best of my ability with the aim of advancing the prestige and purpose of PAREP. Take your respective board. To hold and violate the high ethics of the profession by conducting myself in a manner befitting a PAREP member. And that I make this pledge without mental reservation or purpose of evasion whatsoever. So help me God. Congratulations, our dear member board.
Picture. two more accommodations at